And good evening, and thank you so much for joining us on the Michigan News Channel. I'm meteorologist Eric Tolman this evening. And this is actually our computer models for our temperatures for May the 8th, 2017 at 2 p.m. in the afternoon. And I'm going to tell you the difference. We're slowly going to begin to warm up, but this is actually going to be some good news. So let's talk about what's going to happen across sections of southeast lower Michigan. So let's talk about it. You can see in St. Clair County, they're going to have highs of 52 degrees in St. Clair County. In Flint, 53 degrees the high. In Waterford and Oakland County area, 53 degrees. So some areas are going to be in the mid to upper 50s, so that's going to be very nice and pleasant. In Detroit, 53 degrees. Dearborn, Detroit area, 55. Ann Arbor, 54 degrees. Jackson, 52 degrees. Lansing, 53 degrees. And then finally, last but not least, Battle Creek, 53 degrees. And then, I'm trying to figure out what this is here, Kalamazoo, reporting 53 degrees for tomorrow's reading. So, these are the temperatures for Monday, May the 8th at 2 p.m. Eastern Standard Time. Please come back and join us for the temperature changes and the warm-up for the following times, at 3 p.m. and 5 p.m. And then after that, stay tuned for the severe weather outlook, and that is coming up next, and then your extended forecast and current conditions. Stay tuned for much more after this. We'll be right back.